Hey guys, welcome back to this SQL tutorial series. In this session, we'll learn how to insert records into a table. We can insert records with this insert into statement. Now, let's understand this command properly. So first, we'd have to type in the keywords insert into, then we'll give in the table name, following which we'll give in the keyword values. And inside the parenthesis, we'd have to give in the values for each of the column respectively. Now, let's go to MS SQL Server and insert records into our employee table. So let me start with the command. So I will type in insert into, then I'd have to give in the name of the table, which would be employee, after which I will give in the keyword values. And inside the parenthesis, I can give in all of the records. So let me start with the first record. Right. So we'll have to start off with the employee ID. So the employee ID is, let's say, 1. Then the second column is the employee's name. And this is of type varchar. That is why I will give in the value inside these single quotes. So the employee's name is Sam. After this, we would have to give in the employee's salary. So Sam earns $95,000 per annum. I will give in $95,000 over here. Then we have the employee's age. So Sam's age is 45. After which we have the employee's gender. Again, since this is a variable character, so I will use the single quotes over here. And Sam is male, obviously. After which we'd have to give in the department in which the employee works. So again, this is variable length character. I will give in single quotes, and Sam works in operations. So let me type in operations over here. Right. Now I will put in semicolon over here. I will select all of this and I will click on execute. So we have successfully inserted one record into our table. Now let me follow the same procedure and insert another record. So insert into employee values, and inside the parenthesis, the first column is employee ID, which would be 2. After this, I'd have to give in the name of the employee. So the name of the employee is Bob. Then Bob earns $80,000, which is his salary. So let me put in $80,000 over here. Then we have the employee's age. So Bob's age is 21. Then we have the gender of the employee. So Bob is male, obviously again. Then we'd have to give in the department in which the employee works. So Bob works in support. Again, I will put in semicolon. I'd have to select all of these. Let me click on execute. Right, so we have also inserted the second record. Now let me insert the third record. So again, it would be the same command. Insert into employee values. Inside the brackets, let me give all of the values for the columns. So employee ID is 3. The name is Anne. And Anne's salary is $125,000 per annum. She's quite rich, isn't she? And her age is 25. And she's obviously female. Now we'd have to give in the department in which the employee works. So Anne works in analytics. Let me type in analytics over here. So it seems like people who work in analytics earn quite a lot, doesn't it? So let me put in semicolon over here. I'll select all of these and let me click execute. So similarly, I will insert 3 more records into the same table. Right, so we have successfully inserted 6 records into a table. So guys, this is how we can insert records into a table. In the next session, we'll learn how to select individual records from the table. So thanks for attending the session. Let's meet in the next class.